thought I was 12, but then I was 20. Thought I had no experience, but then I had plenty. I thought I was 12, but then I was 20. Thought I was 12. I thought I was 12, but then I was 20. Thought I had no experience, but then I had plenty. I thought I was 12, but then I was 20. I thought I was 12.
I thought I was 12. Yeah. I was walking down the street in London town.
Matrix.
Then I looked around, had my brother Adrian by my side, walking by the riverside, South Bank Center. But no, instead I had my mind to go wandering around. Suddenly I was talking like I was a 12-year-old. I don't remember the details of the situation, but because of that I said I thought I was 12, but then I was 20. I thought I was 12, but then I was 20. And Adrian, my little brother, he started to laugh because of my random remark. Yeah. He said ha 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 ha. And I remember to this very day what I used to say when I thought I was 12. I thought I was 12, but then I was 20. Thought I had no experience, but then I had plenty. Even though I don't remember what I said in detail, I think we were talking about something like the age restriction of how to get on to the London Eye or something like that. I must have said something that made it seem like I was 12 or as young as him. Thought I was 12, but then I was 20. Thought I had no experience, but then I had plenty. Yeah, we had some good times, made some good drives. We went to the arcade like 200 times, at least twice, playing Pac-Man by ourselves, just me and my brother Adrian.
He begged me to keep
playing down there. 1 o'clock, I don't quite remember. All I remember was that it was a real good time. I'll never forget. I thought I was 12, but then I was 20. I thought I had no experience, but then I had plenty. I thought I was 12, but then I had.
So me and my brother, we went on walking around London town. I don't remember where Tommy was. Yeah, he was with Sonia. We ate some weird Chinese food at the restaurant in Chinatown called the Four Seasons. The Four Seasons. Why do you serve some weird food and have those mean waitresses? Waitresses were so mean. How rude. The toilets were ugly. Afterwards we went and had an ice cream. I think we even slept in the same bed like 2 or 3 nights, yo. What a nice sight to wake up and to fall asleep with the same sight on my mind.
My little brother sleeping right next to me. Boy, I miss him. I used to listen to him snoring. He used to read Adventure Time before he went to sleep. I probably fell asleep way before him. We lost track of time, spent every dime he had gotten from his dad. Vi snakker minner fra den London-turen. Vi snakker minner fra den London-turen. Vi snakker minner fra den London-turen.
Vi snakker minner fra den London-turen. London-turen. Den London-turen vi tok i 2013.
Dum, dum, dum.